Calculate the atomic radius for atoms in different crystal lattices. Let's consider atom to be a perfect sphere. Now, if we place two such identical atoms in contact with each other, then their atomic radii will be half the distance between their centers. Thus, we can define atomic radius as half the distance between the centers of two atoms, which are in contact with each other. Let's try to calculate the atomic radius for different crystal lattices. First, let us start with simple cubic lattice. We know that simple cubic lattice has 8 corner atoms. Here, edge of the unit cell consists of two atoms in contact with each other. Since the edge length is A, therefore atomic radius will be, thus atomic radius for a simple cubic lattice is A by 2. Now let's try to calculate the atomic radius for body-centered cubic lattice. We know that body-centered cubic lattice has 8 corner atoms surrounding one central atom. Here the central atom is in contact with all the 8 corner atoms. Let us denote the diagonal of this cube by LC. This diagonal LC is hypotenuse to the edge, and face diagonal LF. Also, the face diagonal is hypotenuse to the two edges of the cube on the same face. Hence, applying Pythagoras' theorem, we have solving for LC, we have, since the cube diagonal LC is equal to 4 atomic radius, therefore atomic radius will be, thus atomic radius for a body-centered cubic lattice is root 3a by 4. Now let's try to calculate the atomic radius for face-centered cubic lattice. We know that face-centered cubic lattice has 8 corner atoms and 6 atoms at the center of 6 faces of the cube. Here the atom in the center of each face is in contact with the 4 corner atoms in the same plane. Let us denote the diagonal of its face by LF. It is hypotenuse to the 2 edges of the cube on the same face. Applying Pythagoras' theorem, we have, solving for LF, we have, since the face diagonal LF is equal to 4 atomic radius, therefore atomic radius will be, thus atomic radius for a face-centered cubic lattice is root 2a by 4. Similarly, we can find the atomic radius for the remaining 11 Bravais lattices. Related terms are